Maybe there's a happy tree, and he lives right here in this brush.
Damn it!